Another day, another victory for the OG.
Disclaimer, there are mentions of a bomb in the video and in the handouts. That is untrue. This is just an experimental nuclear fusion device, which is actually a box of gloves. Saying this so I don't get kicked from IB.
What's that? What's that? It's a bomb!
You guys, where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
2175.
I know you know him. Where is he? Where room is he in?
2175.
You sure?
What's that noise? You!
It's me!
Get up here!
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10.
He got away again.
Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst.
Love day at work.
It's you again!
For this is the end.
Oh, I'll get back here.
I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue, I owe day. Swept away, I'm stolen. If the sky falls and it crumbles, we will stand tall.
Caught you with your experimental nuclear fusion device. Alright, now you're gonna help me solve this mystery. Alright, get up, get up. Letter A is sketch or scatter plot. To do that, just follow these calculator steps.
To enter data from data set into your calculator, press STAT. Edit, and you can enter your data here. To input values to find LSRL, press STAT, Calc, 8. From here, press Enter 3 times to get to the Store Reg EQ. And from here, you press VARS, YVARS, function, Y1, and calculate. You can use this to interpret your data. To graph from here, all you do is press second y equals. If your stat plot is not already on, you press enter, and you from here, you just turn on your stat plot. Make sure the scatter plot is set as your graph type. Now press zoom 9 for zoom stat. Interpret data.
So this is LSRL. Y hat equals A plus BX. Y hat means estimated Y. A is Y intercept and B is slope. Yeah, B is slope. Letter B asks to find the LSRL with context. Now for LSRL, you plug the values we got earlier into this equation. And you should get estimated number of megatons as your y hat equals 10.6197 as your A, plus 1.2922 as your B, and X is pounds of nuclear waste.
To describe the relationship, we can use the acronym FDUX.
Okay.
The form is always linear. Form is always linear. Direction is positive or negative based off of slope. Unusual is any outliers or strange spots in your line. Strength is interpret R.
Rigor
event.
Okay, so this is the relationship between the data, the form is linear, the direction is positive. There is no unusual points, and R is 0.89, close to 1, which means it has a strong relationship. Keep rolling. These are residual graphs. We use them to see if linear is appropriate. Each residual graph either has a pattern or has no pattern. For example, this first one has a linear pattern. The second one has a parabola. But this last one has no pattern.
Okay, go.
This is the list to see if linear is appropriate. Number one, the scatter plot has to be linear. Number two, R value has to be strong. Number three, the residual graph cannot have a pattern. This is an example of a graph that has no pattern. This is the answer to letter D. Number one, scatter plot is linear. Number two, R equals 0.89, which means it is strong. Number three, there is no pattern on the residual graph. The residual graph was given to you on your handout. I'm too lazy to draw it here, so just refer to your sheet. Yeah. Therefore, linear is appropriate. Thank you, guys.
This is a bad video.
I'm Mr. Basalo, and I approve this message.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, I'm Ms. Halleck. This is a great video.